leading fullback. There's one over the top and a touchdown for Seattle. So the first points of this ball game come with 1:42 left in the first half. Now let's watch. Watch the ball break the plane because of one thing. That's push on the right side. That's altitude and attitude by Chris Warren. Watch where he actually leaps. About the 3-yard line. For those of you that are sure on mathematics, that's about 10 feet from the goal line, from getting that ball across the plane. And he uses that size, uses that speed, and that's where he gets the altitude.
Well, Shane Dronette up, and this has already been an injury-riddled